I'm making chili con carne, and this is what we need. We need a minced beef, onion, garlic, red kidney beans, red bell pepper, fresh tomato chop, and this is a tomato sauce. And I'm going to use as well a turmeric, probably a tablespoon, a teaspoon on it, and a 2 teaspoons of chili, salt, and pepper. And now we're going to heat it up the pan. Now it's heated up, we're just going to add olive oil. And we're just going to wait until it's heated up. Okay, now it seems our oil now it's hot, so we're going to start putting our garlic. That's garlic. And I'm going to add our onion. So we're going to mix it up, and we're going to wait until our onion and garlic looks golden brown, and that means that they are cooked. And now this looks ready, so we're going to add our minced beef. Add all of it. Mix it all together. Mix it all of it and make sure that they're not lumpy. And then we're going to add our salt and pepper. So I'm going to add salt and pepper for this. And this is the pepper. And stir it up together, mix it all together. So now we're going to have to wait until this minced beef will be cooked. And then when it's cooked, we're going to add our tomato sauce. Now it looks our beef, minced beef is cooked. Look, it looks like this. And now we're going to add our red bell pepper. Stir it all together. That looks nice. And now we're going to add our fresh tomato. That looks nice. And we're going to add our red kidney beans. All of it. All together. The chili I add a 2 teaspoon of chili. Okay. And stir up all together. We get all the flavor and mix it up. Nice. And now we're going to add our tomato sauce. It smells nice. The tomato sauce that I use Calabrese gourmet tomato pasta sauce. Okay, this looks nearly it's nearly finished. So we're gonna add a pinch of turmeric. Over it and stir it up. And it's ready. So we're gonna turn it off the heat. So this is our chili con carne finish, and you can have this with rice, but I like to have this with corn chips. This time I'm gonna get Steve to try it.
Righto, let's see how this chili con carne tastes. Got the corn chip. Make sure you watch out because they break off. Like that. It's pretty good. Taste of chili. Okay.
Do you like it?
Yep.
So what's my ratings?
What's your rating? Pretty good. What are you going to
have? 5 out of 5?
What are you going to have to take? This is mine.
I'm going to try it as well. It's always nice to have this with corn chips.
And a beer. Don't forget the beer.
Don't forget the beer. Not for me, no.